I'm Cammy Mile, reporting for WTEA News. We're here, live, on the scene, as local coffee addicts terrorize pedestrians at grocery stores, ice cream shops, and many more family events. Parents are frightened, children are running, and nobody knows what to do. Here, take a look.